today I'm going to show you my Pioneer Flightstar, probably a late 1980 52 horse engine, Rotax 503. It's got the B-box, it's got a three blade Ivo, a ground adjustable prop, has electric start on it. It had 40 hours when I bought it, brand new, and brand new hours, and then I put about another 20 on it, so it's got about 60 on it right now. It's got drum brakes that are hand operated. I've got a hand lever right over here, operates the brakes. It has a nice dash panel on it. We've mounted a camera right here for today's flying. It's got all the avionics that you really need. It has an electric fuel pump back here, also a manual one on the engine. It's got strut braced. These struts are, it's got a 28 foot wingspan. We also have another camera mounted right over here. On the top here. We're going to try it today and see how it works. It has full link ailerons on it. Makes it very, very, very controllable in any kind of winds. It's got teleflex cables for the rudder and the elevator back here. Very, very nice, nicely built airplane. Okay, I guess we'll see how today's flight is. Clear.
Well, I started out down a dirty road. Started out all alone. And the sun went down as I crossed the hill. And the town lit up. The world got still. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing. Well, the good old days may not return. Rocks might melt, and the seed may burn. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing. Say life will beat you down and break your heart, steal your crown. So I've started out for God knows where. I guess I'll know when I get there. Around the clouds, but what goes up must come down. this thing. I'm learning to fly around the clouds. But what goes up must come down. I'm learning to fly. I'm learning to fly.
It was a good flight, 5 to 6 mile an hour direct crosswind, so these planes handle very, very well, and even stronger winds than this. A nice flying day. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching it. Pioneer Flightstar, they're great. Get a chance to get one, I highly recommend them.